Good evening, friends. Welcome to newsx.com. It has been a very exciting day when counting for the votes of assembly elections in five key states: Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan, Telangana, and Mizoram took place today. It's evening now, and we have almost a clear picture coming out from four states where Congress is almost going to form a government in Rajasthan. It is definitely going to form a government in Chhattisgarh, which is where it has overthrown BJP. In Telangana, the TRS registered a landslide victory, crossing over 80 seats out of 119 in total. And in Mizoram also, Congress has wiped out. But talking about Madhya Pradesh, a very key state for both the parties, the counting of votes are still happening. It's a neck and neck fight going on between BJP and Congress. So let's break down what's the current situation in the state. BJP is leading on 99 seats, Congress leading on 112 seats. So far, the results of 11 constituency seats have been declared, where BJP has won 9 so far and Congress has won 2 seats. But it's really tough to call right now that which party will ultimately going to form, which ultimately form the government in Madhya Pradesh, as the fight is still on. Well, these elections have been touted as semi-finals for 2019 Lok Sabha elections, which will take place next year. So let's wait and watch which party finally comes up and forms and settles down in Madhya Pradesh. For more updates, keep tuning to newsx.com.